Jumbo, you pointy-eared hobgoblin. You know what? I'm glad that the Elven Council assigned me to be your companion. It just made me realize just how much I hate them.
The Council was completely justified in assigning a human to go on this ever-important quest.
It's always an important quest with you, isn't it? Now we're lost. I don't even know which forest we're in. What now?
I am seeking the call of nature. It will guide us to our destination.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna wing it if you don't mind.
That direction is the one of our destiny.
Yeah, look, why don't you just go off on your little fairy quest and I'm gonna go that way and use some logic to find the city.
Lifeless soul.
I get that. What's it called?
My people refer to them as orcs, but you might say orc.
Why is it in the woods?
They've been following us since you stole those gold coins from their camp.
Hey, I'll follow you.
What was that? Robin?
Yes.
You seem to have lost my sword. I'm still gonna worry.
Sir Groth, an evil has descended upon this world. And, shockingly, you are the only ones who can stop it.